What's going on, everybody? Chad here with you. Welcome back to the Dorky and 40 channel. Got a good tan, fresh shave going on. Just mowed the grass for the second time in 4 days. Trying to keep up with all this like rain and stuff that we were having. So everything's beautiful. What has not been beautiful is the issues that I've been having with my computer. Rendering videos in Adobe Premiere or DaVinci Resolve and having the thing just crash. Like no matter what I've done, handbrake, this, that, everything else, I would get through some of my GoPro footage and it would just completely become unresponsive. So maybe about a month and a half ago, I upgraded to a Ryzen 7 2700, overclocked it, 4.2 gigahertz, everything's beautiful, temperature's fine, all that stuff, benchmarks running, no problems, been gaming, everything's just been super solid. Around that time, I also got a Hero 7 Black. Maybe that was the issue. So I kept having the problem over and over and over. So after trying a couple different things and going and trying a different video card from a 1050 Ti to an RX 570, I still had the same problem. So we went from CUDA cores to OpenGL and we still had like problems. Didn't know what to do. All the usual canned answers that are online. If you do a Google search for this, you will see that this is a huge problem. Like, and there's never a resolution, even from Adobe. There's tons of videos on YouTube that are like Adobe Premiere Pro or DaVinci Resolve render crash. I'm gonna title this video that too. So one of my last ditch efforts was to go to Best Buy and actually switch out my GoPro to see if that was actually the problem. Some videos would, everything would play back. Some of them would render and some of them wouldn't. So I really didn't know what was going on. Tried different memory cards, everything. Got the new GoPro home, went outside, quick like minute and a half flight, came back in, popped it in, tried to do a quick 1080p render, crash. So I went onto the Facebook, you know, went to the Project 399 group. I'd posted a couple posts there before about this issue earlier in the week, and like Nurk and Jet and a couple other people were responding to it, and everybody was really helpful and trying. And I tried a lot of their stuff, and nobody really had a solid suggestion. It was more of like overall type of stuff. So when I made the post on Sunday night or Monday morning, a gentleman responded and said, hey, I have a Ryzen 2700 that I overclocked to 4.2. It did the same thing. Drop your clock speed to 4 gigahertz and see what happens. So I dropped my clock speed to 4 gigahertz. And guess what happened? It worked. Simple answer. It worked. So every render has went, every video has worked. That's why I'm finally back to doing some videos here. Super happy. I didn't know what I was gonna do on the next step. Like, how do you fix something that possibly couldn't be fixed? I didn't wanna have to do like a fresh Windows install or everything. I was just out of options and now I'm like super relieved. So hopefully this video might help somebody out down the road. And as much as us FPV guys or gamers and this and that, we like to push our clock speeds and our memory speeds and everything like that to like the 10th degree. You ever have a weird computer issue that you can't think of, you know, how to fix? Just maybe dial everything back just a notch and see if that takes care of it. That's what I'm going to do from now on. Thanks, guys. We'll talk to you later.